if you have an Excel file and you share with your colleague or your coworkers, and somebody makes something or they change something and you did not know, and then you thought something was wrong with the Excel spreadsheet. In this case, I'm going to tell you, or I'm going to show you, how to fix some type of issue that it happened to my colleague or my coworkers. One day she called me, she's saying that one of her shared Excel file went wrong. She could not see the content on the Excel. But when she hovered, or when she clicked on the file in Windows Explorer, she was able to see the content on the Excel file. But when she opened it, she couldn't see it. It's just like a grayed out sheet. And when she called me, I asked her to send me the Excel file. I look at it, I saw the same thing that she did. So what happened was that somebody accidentally or intentionally hidden the content on the Excel file, and the person who called me did not know what happened to it. She thought something went wrong. She was worried because there are a lot of information on the Excel file. So on this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix this type of issue if you come across the same issue that I am having with my colleague or one of my coworker. So stay tuned and I will show you how you can fix it. Okay, just like I said, when you click on the file, you see some content on the right under Windows Explorer. But what happened when you open it and you don't see anything in there? Do you know why? Let's find out. Okay, so let's say this file, let's look at if the file was hidden or not. So as you can see here, the file was hidden. It was hidden by someone else that you don't know about it, and you thought, well, maybe I lost all the information that I have in there. But as you can try to hide it, then it was hidden again. So that's how you fix an Excel spreadsheet that you cannot see the content on the Excel sheet.